Hi guys, Michael here, welcome back to the channel. Today we want to talk about, again, Falcon BMS and where to actually fly. So in the past videos we talked about how to set up single player, multiplayer, how to use the documentation and so on and so forth. And especially for beginners, it's sometimes hard to find people actually to fly, where to fly, where to learn, and so on and so forth. We are again in the forum, so the Holy Bible is the forum. You have a link, so I have a link here for you, which I also implement to the description to this video. This link shows a page where you can find most of the active squadrons, open platforms, where you can fly BMS or other sims. But mostly BMS. So it's sorted first by name or sorted by nation, so or by speech or by language, so to say. As you see, there's a lot of stuff going on, a lot of platforms, squadrons, and so on. Especially for beginners, I would recommend to just go to open platform. So I would say there are three major open platforms available right now in the BMS world, but don't get me wrong, for sure there are more, but to me they are the most known stuff. You will find most of them also in this list. This list is not up to date, but it shows the most important stuff. So a little bit to my background, I was also starting BMS in a more open platform. Then I joined some squadrons, learned my stuff from very good people, but then I quit squadron and founded Falcon Events. And this is actually the first platform, for sure. You can here check in, log in, be part of our missions, trainings, whatever. It's still started pretty new, but it's going somewhere. We will see, it's fun. The next thing, pretty similar, but more team versus team event focused, is Falcon Online. This platform is very legend, so to say. They have been in action, I don't know, from the beginning, as I can remember, or maybe a little bit later, but this platform provided in the past a lot of good stuff. So they built their own maps, their own campaigns, and so on. They are pretty active. As I have seen, they will come with something new in the end of January or February. So new map, awesome looking video I've seen. You can check them out on this link. So I post them also in the description. Or on their Discord channel, which I already will link. You can just join, fly, read through their SOPs and stuff. Very cool. The next most popular, I think, most popular and biggest community is Falcon Launch, which is also very successful. Basically the same thing. They provide, as you can see, they provide trainings, they provide a school, they provide missions, they provide weekly stuff. They provide also a Discord page where you can join. So again, the link will be found in the description too. And they do awesome stuff, also own theaters, own unique stuff, a big community, thousands of guys were flying around there, awesome stuff. And you can go in touch with them there or somewhere else, whatever you prefer, and start something. So if you have questions to how to go in the sim and didn't find your answer in the documentation or in the forum, go there and do meet some guys, meet some new people. That's awesome. So the community is very active and very interested in you guys. So join and do your stuff. So that's a pretty short video about where to fly. what I also could mention is also if you just want to fly without any school stuff, or say also Veterans Gaming is also a good platform. So I will implement that link too. And there you have it. So have fun flying and meet people. So yeah, see ya. Bye.